Hi, I'm Scott Scheip with Water Advocacy. I'm very lucky and I'm honored to be at the Berkeley Springs International Water Tasting. This is Friday, February the 24th, 2023. And I'm lucky to talk today with Tomi Bergstrom from Project WET. She represents the state of West Virginia for all 55 counties, and she does this very unique educational program to tell us about exactly what you do. I'm very fascinated what you do here in the Mountain State.
Sure. So I work for the Department of Environmental Protection, and DEP is the host institution for Project WET in West Virginia. So they allow us to conduct educational workshops that are focused to water, K through 12, across the state for free. So since it's backed by DEP, we're able to offer this resource free to all of our educators in West Virginia. In addition to that, we also host water education events such as water festivals and STEM camps. We participate in the West Virginia Envirothon too on the aquatics team. And we are just out and about working with anybody who wants to talk about water. We also attend many conferences and promote the program, of course, too. And we just foster and support anybody who wants to do water education in the Mountain State.
So yesterday you were actually here working with several schools here in Morgan County. So explain actually the scope of what you did yesterday.
Okay. So we pulled in some partners from our water network across the state, and we did three different stations focusing on water at two different schools yesterday. So we talked to them about this drinking water conference and, you know, talked to them a lot about drinking water and how it's so important for everybody to have access to clean water.
Sure.
We also talked about how water moves across our planet and how the water we have now is the water we're always going to have. Kind of a precious resource for us to protect. We also showed them a groundwater model. So we explained how water moves underground, how we impact that water on the surface. And we had a really great day. It was in the 70s, so we took the kids outside and discussed their water resource outside for most of the day.
Yeah, it's a timely right now. I mean, the East Palatine, certainly Ohio, kind of the train derailment that happened a couple weeks ago. It's on the mind of everybody in this country because of railroad easements are everywhere in the country, and I'm sure it's worrying a lot of people all over a defective bearing, a wheel bearing that caused that.
Yeah.
But what a mess! And look at the issues with the remedial issues those folks are going to have to deal with over the next couple decades. Is going to be it's a horrible situation.
Yeah.
And you certainly to me nothing's more important than drinking water and the passion. That's why I come up here every year. Mm-hmm. And last year I had the opportunity to meet John.
Yeah.
And so anyway, thank you.
Certainly.
I appreciate your time and have a good rest of your conference.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.